Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris, and today I'm going to be playing Fallout 3, and I'm going to be going to the Museum of Technology in order to get a dish for Three Dog's radio station so he can expand his broadcast across the Capital Wasteland. I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. Please hit that subscribe button, like this video, comment, tell me how I'm doing, and let's get it in. Ooh, this is an ugly super mutant right here.
In the words of Elder Theus, a brother well-equipped is a brother keeping to his duty.
Let's see what else we should equip her with. Alright, Museum of Technology. Let's get it. Let's not go in there. Yeah, let's just keep exploring a little bit in the front part of the building. Dude, I love the plasma rifle. It's so freaking deadly, man. What is this over here? Yeah, well, of course all this stuff is gonna get taken. name, bro. Grappling. I would kill some of these super goons. He's like, this feels just like home.
Thank you.
Or we gotta be careful with these companions, because I don't want to have her die, and then I basically don't have a pack mule to carry my extra equipment around, you know? Actually, I want to do something. On open sesame. Cool. Kill some more super mule Joe. darn it. Center. Statue. Nope. Ousted. Nope. Kissed. Hey. I'm a beast. Slayer of Beasts. Fascinating. What's my lockpick skill at then? 55. We need to upgrade that quick. Get out alive, y'all. Let's get up out of here. Damn, man, come on. You gotta put some pep in your step, yo. Now we have to go to the Washington Monument and install the dish. Matter of fact, let's just fast travel there. I don't think I've been to the Washington Monument when I was in D.C.
I just remember every time I would go there, like, I think there was, like, construction going on or something. let's go talk to Three Dog then. Second, they have all their I feel so bad for him.
Hello again. What is it you need? Welcome to the Galaxy News Radio Outpost. This is the last. I wouldn't believe a word. Well, the only other station that comes through nice and clear. All they spew is a bunch of nonsense. And we have a relationship with the station here. We stay in. This is the only real safe spot in the ruins of D.C. It's nice to have a fortress.
Man, I like these guys, man. That's why I always support the Brotherhood of Steel.
Wasteland returns. Hey, you're the one. Now, GNR can be heard clear across. But before I get back to my calling. This holotape I hope you put them remember to keep us tuned in while you're out there. I can't even tell you. Love I'm getting from the wasteland. Ever since G and I started singing again, the guys downstairs told me that more people than ever are tuning in. It's all I ever wanted. I can't even. Ever since.
I'm trying to think, which one should I upgrade? That looks good. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, and have a nice day. Peace.
need. Another set.